Look at part one. Look at the picture. Listen and look. There is one example.
Dad, here's a photo of my bedroom today.
Oh, there are lots of children in the room. Who's that, sitting on the rug?
That's Tom. He's playing with my box of toys.
Tom looks very happy sitting on the rug.
Can you see the line? This is an example. Now you listen and draw lines. 1.
That hat is very big for that boy.
That's Ben, Dad.
Ben, your brother, in the yellow t-shirt?
Yes, he's wearing Grandpa's hat.
Two.
And there's Anna, beside the window.
Is that a toy tiger in her hands?
Yes, Anna loves tigers.
So do I.
Three.
Who's the boy playing a computer game with the purple trousers?
His name is Nick. He's new at school.
Does he like computer games?
Oh, yes, and he's good.
Four.
One girl is reading. What's her name?
The girl drinking milk? Her name's Lucy.
What is Lucy reading?
Sorry, I don't know.
Five.
What is that girl doing on the bed?
With the red shoes? That's Kim. She loves bouncing.
But she's got her shoes on.
Kim is very young, Dad.
Part two. Look at the picture. Listen and write a name or a number. There are two examples.
We would like to be friends of the zoo, please.
Great! What's your name?
Kim. That's K-I-M.
Okay. Kim, thanks. And how old are you, Kim?
I'm 11 today.
11 today. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Can you see the answers? Now you listen and write a name or a number. 1.
What's your family name, Kim?
It's Cross.
Cross?
Yes. C-R-O-S-S.
Okay. Thanks.
Two.
This is my brother.
And what is your brother's name?
It's Pat.
Pardon? Is that P-A-T?
Yes, Pat.
Three.
How old is your brother?
He's six.
Six?
Yes, that's right. He loves tigers.
So do I.
Four.
Where do you and Pat live?
We live in Hall Street.
Hall Street?
Yes. H-A-L-L. It's behind the park.
Thanks.
Five.
What number is your house?
It's three.
Three? Great. Is that your mum there?
Yes, it is.
Thank you, Kim. Hello, Mrs. Cross. How are you today?
Part 3. Look at the pictures. Now listen and look. There is one example. Where's Dad's car?
Dad, I don't see the car. It's not in front of our house.
Yes, I know.
Where is it? Is it next to the playground?
No, it's between the bookshop and the school.
Can you see the tick? Now you listen and tick the box. 1. What cake are Mum and Jill making?
Mum, let's make a cake with fruit.
OK. What fruit have we got?
There are 2 apples and a big mango.
Yes, but we've got lots of pears. We can make a pear cake.
Two. Where are the family?
Hi, Shu. Can we go to the playground?
Hi, Tom. Sorry, no. I'm with my family now.
Oh, where? Are you at the zoo?
No, we're at the beach.
3. Which boy is Bill?
Where's your new school photo, Bill?
Here it is, Dad. I'm wearing my grey shirt.
That's nice. Where are your friends?
Look there. That's Pat in the blue shirt. And Bill is wearing a white one.
4. What picture has Mark got?
Hi, Mark. Are you having fun at the zoo?
Hi, Dad. Yes, I've got a new picture too.
Oh, is it a snake or a frog?
No, Dad. It's a big grey elephant.
5. What's Tom doing?
Is Tom at school today?
No. The school is closed today.
Then is he in his bedroom, listening to music?
No. He's in the living room. He's reading a book.